Oh. most humane way, but the way that got my hands least dirty. I am a god! I don't care for the whole ethics nonsense anyway. It had enough! But obviously mine is far more important. Now it is mere flesh. It had a life! Its flesh must now be obstructed. Through my old techniques, I won't bore anyone with the deed.
The time has come to attach one to another. Only a singular moment towards true purity, divinity. Many say that purity comes through actions, experiences, and intention. While I revert back to the basics. cleansing myself of any possible flaw that could obscure my perfection. Purity is perfection. The distillation and purging of any single molecular imperfection.
Create nothing from it. Thank you.
Western standards of perfection are achieved through capitalism. Capitalism is a power-based system. Therefore, to become perfect, I must acquire and hoard power for my flesh to become pure. Take it!